We went to the hospital and this lady, 80 years old, totally deaf, Jesus healed her in a second. And it was so good to see how Jesus heals even today.